today we have a wonderful 3D print in place flexible dragon. And I'm curious, what colors and sizes do you like to see next? Let me know in the comments!